What are we cooking today, Joyce?
We're making soup, your favorite. Now, we're making this soup you might like with coconut milk, fresh coconut, with the chicken. I'm gonna cut the toes.
Is that marinated chicken?
No, like a lot of Chinese food is not marinated because no refrigeration in the old day. This is the old fashioned. For Chinese, when they cook chicken, they cut it. If you cut the joint, you follow. If you cut the joint, right? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna cut the head out.
Can't the butcher do this for you, Joyce?
Yeah, but I want to show people how to do it. I'm not gonna put the head in it. Take out more skin because it's fat. Usually we'll cut the breast into small pieces and put it in the soup. Because of you don't like bone, I'm gonna put the whole breast in it. And then when it finished, and I just tear it apart. A more Western way of eating it. I don't like the tail gotta go.
Does it bring flavor, Joyce?
Yeah, I don't want it. I don't like the idea. I'm gonna take the skin out because more fat.
But that's where a lot of flavor is.
You want me to put the skin in?
I mean, yeah, you're right. It's probably too fat.
Too fat. Because it's coconut and coconut milk, it's very rich to begin with. Okay, I'm gonna cut this out. See that? It's not difficult, right? If you know what to do.
Well, that's the key.
See, you can even break it, and then this is easy. Step back. Some of them you cannot avoid. You cannot.
What part is that?
This is the back. Well, take me what? 5 minutes?
Can you put it in the food processor?
Yes. Boil it before I put it into the soup, right?
How long do you do that for?
Not long. Just get rid of some of the blood, yucky stuff.
Oh, so this is just washing it? So that's all like the dirt and stuff?
No, not the dirt, but it's the blood, you know, also more fat come out. For Chinese, they always have ginger in the soup. Okay, I think that should be enough. Space cadet today.
There's nothing new about that, Joyce.
Nothing new? That's not true. I usually very organized. Rinse it off. See how much gooey stuff come out? It's already gone. I think there's more ingredient than the water. See, this is all yours.
But I like the dark ingredients. I learned there's more flavor in it.
I shouldn't have told you.
Yeah, you're telling me all the secrets in the food.
Oh. Is there somebody fighting with me with without me now? I thought it would work out perfect. You like white, I like dark. You know this dry mushroom? These are big, that's why I'm cutting into half. Right? And then I'm putting the stem in it too. I'm gonna fish it out later because I like flavor. I'm gonna put the juice in here. But you let it settle for a little bit with your dirty hand. Then it won't flow over. An hour and a half at least. Coconut, you make it stand up. And then this is a little tough, you know, but you can just peel some of them. Put the coconut in it and let it cook. When you're making soup, you should put salt in, like 1 teaspoon. Right now it's about, 45 minutes? For another half hour, then we put the coconut milk in it. It settled on the bottom. See that? I didn't shake it, but it's fine. I'm gonna turn it a little higher. I want to cook it for another 20 minutes. Let the coconut sort of like cook it together. This is gonna be good soup. Even you will like it.
We'll see.
I'm gonna turn it off after 2 hours. You can tell it's really rich, right? If all the bone, you're pretty much done, right? Put it in a bowl. You know, this is the more Western way. The Chinese will eat the. Wow, I smell it. Mm-hmm. A couple of mushroom. without the
cocoa, with the spouse, yeah.
But you can tell it's like so rich. There's some of the soup, maybe we don't have enough soup.
Which is all mostly coconut and chicken broth.
Yeah, and that's it, that's the soup. Smell incredible.
And it will taste incredible too, right? And there's no carbs.
Well, soup never have carbs, but that's why I don't know why you don't like soup.
All right, picture time?
Picture time. I wanna